On the 14th of April, the volcano erupted again. This time, the dramatic pictures caught the world's attention. The new eruption broke out 5 miles away from the original fissure. The eruption site was in the volcano's main crater, deep under the ice cap. As the rising magma was forced up into the ice above, it was instantly chilled. The contact of super hot and icy cold blew the magma apart with explosive force, pulverizing it into billions of minute particles. The volcano blasted its way through the ice cap, hurling out these particles as clouds of volcanic ash. And there was something else. The chemical composition of the magma had changed from the first eruption. It was much stickier,